today I'm finishing a recipe of chicken pot pie. And I'm doing the very last step before I put it in the oven, which is glaze it with a scrambled egg. And then I cut a few slits on the top, and it should be beautiful. Ready to eat in about 30 minutes. See you again next time.